ahead. For the News 8 Storm Team forecast this evening, we'll give you a mix of sun and high clouds. It'll be pleasant, with temperatures falling to 56 to about 60 over the next 2 hours. Tonight, increasing clouds, cool, 42 to 46, not quite as cold as it was this morning. Some spots were in the 30s early this morning. Then for tomorrow, we'll go mostly cloudy, breezy, with an isolated sprinkle possible. Despite the clouds, though, temperatures will be warmer thanks to the wind direction. It's coming at you tomorrow out of the southeast at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Right now, temperature-wise, very pleasant. Lots of 60s on the board, including 63 for Carlisle and Elizabethtown, York 62, Shamokin 57, Lancaster 61 degrees. So everybody will slowly fall this evening all the way down into the 40s for tonight. On the almanac, 61 was the high, the same temperature that we hit yesterday, right on target with average for this time of the year. Nothing in the rain bucket today, but like I mentioned, there will be tiny chances for rain this week. Your best bet for a very widespread rain for everyone will hold off until Friday, so we have a long way to go to get a substantial chance of rain in here. Live on Super Doppler 8, nothing on the radar, but the satellite picking up a little bit of cloud cover. High pressure is overhead, though, and that gave us the fantastic weather this weekend. Now, the high is going to slide off the East Coast tonight, allowing clouds from this weather system down here over Florida to kind of infiltrate our sky. Lots of cloud cover will just slug us tomorrow from this system. Although we won't see any rain from this, we'll certainly be getting the clouds right here in the Susquehanna Valley. Over to the predictor to see what it has to say for us this evening. Here's the high that gave us the gorgeous weather. Watch, it slides off the East Coast. We get a return flow out of the south for tomorrow. Tiny chance for a shower, isolated tomorrow, but generally just cloudy and breezy. As we head into the Tuesday afternoon, you can see this cold front rolling into the Midwest. That may touch off a chance for a shower Tuesday afternoon and Tuesday evening for us. Until then, rain chances will be pretty slim. Take a look at the jet stream and keep your eye on this warm air. Watch it build for us throughout the week. We'll be in the 70s, so it's going to feel fairly nice around here, above average at least through Thursday. Then this cool pool of air dips overhead as a cold front comes through. At the end of the week, we'll be cooling down into the 50s for the week ahead. Here's the forecast for today, tomorrow rather. We'll get you to 66 degrees then. Tuesday, 70 degrees with a chance of showers. 72 on Wednesday, not too bad there. Thursday, another chance of showers as that front lingers nearby, but a stronger front will blow through here on Friday with a good chance of rain for everybody. Might even have some thunderstorms then. Saturday, clearing and cooler. 60s, 50s for the weekend ahead. Looks like a nice repeat performance of what we just had this weekend.
Yeah, nice weekend this weekend for sure.
Lots of yard work. I heard it out there. Lawnmowers, yard tools, lots of folks working.
All right, Christine. Sports is next here on News 8 at 7.